are thrilled about this opportunity. And I tell you, you're here today to help us show New Orleans and the Pelicans that we are ready to receive their G League right here in Shreveport. How about that? I want to tell you, it's nice to see all of the bands, the cheerleaders, and fans out for this magnificent event. I want to thank Mr. Gary Lash. He is a great friend of